It is a lightweight showdown between Dustin the Diamond Poirier and Justin Gaethje. Here we go, round one, outstanding.
Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt.
That's 1-2 there. Effective strike there by Poirier. Whoa! Oh, he lands the Superman punch. How about it? Oh! And now he lands a combination. Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early goings. Oh, straight right. Oh, nice advance there by...
Whoa! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Because they understand the power that these guys are striking with.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Gaethje. Double jab there by Poirier. Not there.
Big kick lands. Big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in their fight. Oh, nice right hand.
Some nice back and forth action here. Gaethje gets stung by that leg kick. Visibly limping here. Well, the strike lands there, but doesn't do a ton of damage because the fighter's cooked.
Yeah, he's done. He's thrown everything with it. Absolute power. And now it does not matter how many times you jam on that X button, it will not do any damage.
Very nice leg kick there by Poirier. Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that punch.
Able to land the left hand there. That right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. We get to a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Quick,
so here
quick.
We go, round one, Superstar versus Superstar. Khabib Nurmagomedov. Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's getting lit up.
First round is underway here. We say in mixed martial arts, it's one thing to have the reach advantage, it's another thing. Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out.
He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Combination.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. He ate that kick. He took that whole kick, yep. Oh.
Total strikes have landed for Conor McGregor.
Oh, that's a nice strike.
Oh, and there he goes, working off that jab again. How's your jab?
Oh!
He's out!
Oh, my goodness! What a performance!
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, you saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. All right, DC, no Telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
He can't fight! Are you ready? Ready?
Mike. Time to battle.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Fight!
Round three.